Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can upgrade your TV software, means firmware of smart TV, LG smart TV manually. So first of all, you need to visit the official LG website by typing this URL www.lg.com. So you will be getting navigated to this website. So to upgrade your TV software, that is firmware of your smart TV, you will need to go to TV, all TVs, and here all TVs will be listed out. So you will need to select your TV model from here, all TVs. If it is OLED TV, so you select OLED. If it is nano cell 4K TV, you select and search the model. So I am going to this all TV. So here all TVs will be listed out of LG. So according to your model, just select the TV appropriate one which you have. So I am not finding my TV over here, so I'll search it out by clicking on this search button, and I'll enter the model number of my LG TV over here. So this is the model number, so I am clicking on search. So let's see. So it has found out one matching result, so I'll click on this. Just click on this. If you have found your TV on the main page itself, just click on and it will open like this. Similarly like this, not it will be, it won't be like this. I'll show you how it will be if you are selecting your TV like this. Well, suppose this is your TV, just click on it, and then to download this software or check the available updates manually, just go to support button and then you will be navigated to here, and then manual and downloads button, you will get the TV softwares and PDF files over here. So similarly, I have searched my TV, so directly I have navigated to this page because this TV is no longer, they are no longer producing new TVs of this model. So I have now been navigated to directly to support page. So under support page, software and firmware, just click on that. Then here there are two packages to download. First of all, first is the main thing, that is the software file, firmware file of the TV, and this is the manual guide. So you will need to check the latest when this file has been uploaded, means this is the recent ones. I don't think I have updated to this version because it is 220. Last time I had updated in 2019. So this will be new update, so you will need to compare that. So if this is new update, then you will need to download it. So I am downloading it by clicking over here button, download a file. So here pop up has appeared. It is around 834 MB. So it will depend upon, so here it is showing 815 MB, so it will depend upon your TV. So which TV you are having, LG, so file size will be depend upon that. So here it is 815, so I'll save it, download it, OK button. So now here it is downloading, so let it download, and I'll tell you how you can upload, how you can manually update it to the latest version, how you can update your LG smart TV to the latest version. So only this file is required. So you just download this file, software file, and after once it gets downloaded, I'll show you how you can update your firmware, TV's firmware to the latest one using USB drive. So let's meet once this file gets downloaded. Now the file has been successfully downloaded. You can see it has been successfully downloaded, completed. So let's open the folder. So here is the file downloaded. it will be in zip format. You will need to extract it. So let's extract it here. So let's extract. So once it finish extracting, just take one pen drive, USB drive, and insert it. Just plug in to your PC or laptop, wherever you have downloaded this file on your computer. So now I have plugged in one USB. Make sure it is empty, means hopefully empty or formatted. So it is already empty USB drive. Now what you'll need to do is just create a folder in USB drive and name it as lg_dtv and open that folder. So you copy this extracted file to this USB drive folder, newly created folder, and paste it over here. So it's been copied onto the pen drive, or you can call it as USB drive. So the next thing which we'll need to do is just eject this pen drive. Just eject it, and you'll need to just plug in it LG LED smart TV which you want to upgrade, means update the software. So just remove this USB from your PC or laptop and just plug in onto the LG smart TV. So I'll show you that also. So let's go to TV. So now here we are on the TV. Now I'll insert the plug-in the USB drive onto the smart TV, LG smart TV. So here is it is. I've inserted and the prompt has come over here. USB update available. So it is a 5.50.80 version. So I'll click on install button. So USB update in progress. You'll need to check now button. Do not unplug, it says. So we'll need to click on check now. So yeah, the update has been begun installing. Update in process, the message has been showing. So now it is installing the updates from the USB drive. So it will take quite some time, as it is 800 MB file. It will take some time, and it will, once it finish installing, your TV will restart. So currently I am on 5.50.55 version, and this is the version which we are installing is the latest version. So let's see. While installing, you should be aware that you should not unplug the USB drive, or else it will, or your the update will be interrupted and anything could happen. Your software could get corrupt, TV software. So make sure you don't unplug the USB drive, or don't use any hubs, USB hubs, to avoid connection failures. So it's almost 64%. It will take some more time. This method is very simple. If you don't have any Wi-Fi connection at your home to update the latest version, then you can go through this mode, offline mode, manual mode, to update your TV software. This also comes handy when you don't get when you try to check updates online through Wi-Fi, connected Wi-Fi. If you don't find any updates, then also you can do it manually like this. I hope this video will be useful for you people. Please do subscribe and like this video so that I can update this kind of videos, more such kind of videos. So here it is, new update installed. Yes, update will be applied, so it will restart. So LG logo is appearing, WebOS. So once again it's restarted. No, it has been started. So it has been moved to live TV. So software has been installed, latest version. Let's check settings, all settings. So let's go to general, and in general you will get about section, about TV. So just click on it, and here it is showing that latest version installed 5.50.80. so the version has been installed, and this is how you can install it manually. I hope this video will be useful for you. Please do like this video, subscribe to this video, and do comment, and do let us know your views. And if you are facing any issues, do comment it. Let's discuss. If it is possible, I can solve it for you. So let's meet again in the next video soon. Bye.